Let's play Adventure Time, Pirates of the Enchiridion. So I'm super excited because I just checked the order tracking for my YETI and my tripod, and it is in my city, so I am so excited. It will be here tomorrow, and then I can start filming with that microphone. We're gonna keep it on 14. Nah, we'll go 15 actually. Seems to be the sweet spot. And along with this month's theme, if you haven't, check out my video for snapping that introduces the months, and this the month's theme is hand sounds. So anything to do with the hands, snapping, finger flutters, hand rubbing, hand movements, hand motions. It's a bunch of them. And if you want to see your favorite trigger for a month, just post in the comments and vote your favorite theme. I actually already have my first vote, and I am really excited once again. Alright, let's get this started. Last time we had BMO join us on the adventure. Let's see where the adventure takes us. Now, this won't be too long of a game. Apparently, I looked it up, and it's about the length of the last Adventure Time game, Finn and Jake's Investigations. Which is not too bad. Because I plan on starting next week. On the 12th, I will be releasing my first episode of Let's Play Animal Crossing Rebuilding My Island. And I want your guys' input, of course. Including my collaborations or shorts. And this week, I have this video planned. I have a roleplay planned. I have a bake with me planned. And I also have an intense hand sounds and flutters with flour to intensify the sounds. We're supposed to go to the Candy Kingdom. The Warren Princess Bubblegum. Because she might be attacked. We gotta find. Oh, good. Oh, wow. They're already here. Gotta make sure we get all this done. this twinge in my back that will not go away, no matter what I do. Fill BMO's ultimate meter by letting BMO use items. Oh, okay. Perfect, because I do need to heal BMO. No, it's just... Well, it's everyone. Yeah, let's waste one of these and restore everyone. Now we're gonna get BMO to attack this one. Alright, done. Then we'll get Jake. Once I level up BMO, these battles should go really well. Hopefully Jake hits the other one to the left. There we go, yeah. All three of them. Gonna use that as the title screen. Oh, BMO. Good job. Alright, and we definitely need to heal BMO and train BMO. Don't know how easy, much more easier it's going to be to have this tripod as well as tripod as well as a new microphone and lighting. It's gonna make making videos so much more easier for me. Wow. Hopefully I can take that. And it's just gonna make it so much easier for me, because right now I am holding my phone is propped up against two things holding straight. It's a little on an angle, that's why you can see a little higher on one side. And it's just, it's gonna be so much more enjoyable to make videos. It's already enjoyable, but sometimes setting up is a little bit of a nightmare if you don't have the right heights. And that's why a tripod is going to be perfect. I'm so excited, if you can't tell. Alright, let's do our best. I don't know if we can actually take this. Let's see if we have anything that can help us. Yeah, let's use attack boost on Finn. And we're just gonna get him to use a regular. Oh wow, that was effective. get BMO to heal. And I think the same thing. Yeah, we'll do the same thing to Marceline. Attack that one. Oh, I was gonna heal. I'll just get Jake to heal. There we go. And I think I'll wait to use any specials for right now. One hand, so his attack went down. We're gonna get G. Yeah, we're gonna get Finn to use this frosty cut. There we go, he's frozen now. That's what I hoped for. Then we'll get Marceline to use her vampire hiss. Now it slowed him down. Now we'll get BMO. To heal. Charge up some of his energy. And we get Jake just to attack there. That's better. Magnum Slash. Alright. BMO. Get him to finish off the arm. Excuse me. Let's see here. Get him to use the spin. There we go. We're just gonna get everyone to attack. Health, so I'll just get him to attack. We just got War Dog Arms. Oh. Some more energy. And we'll get Jake to use his super crazy cyclone. emo dance party. Jake's gonna use his too. I don't know if it's gonna attack. Oh well. Oh, Bimo. We gotta heal you, bud. Than I was expecting. Keeps going after Beamoff, so let's do that. At least one. Beemo has people to heal now, at least. Oh. We're gonna bring Beemo back. Good, not a lot of health. There we go. Yeah, Beemo. Oh, he regenerated an arm. He didn't regenerate health. Well, let's take that off for you. Uh-oh. It's freezing in his tracks. Actually, last time I didn't do a whole lot. Sorry, Bimo. I'll bring you back, no worries. Hoping it would continue. Oh well, at least he didn't regenerate his health. And Finn's got a special attack. We've got this. Before his health was low. Looks like this battle will be yet a little bit longer. We'll give that to BMO, and now he has party time. Much fun. 10 minutes, because that's sometimes the length of their shows. Or at least on TV, that's the length of them. Looks like we're heading for the Fire Kingdom. Alright. Before we leave... Oh, a penguin! That would be the second penguin that we've had. We've caught. Sorry, that was a random bottle in my room. Water bottle. Let's do a spit slap. Marceline. Oh yeah, some good dosh. Pick up little buddy here. I'm gonna use Marceline though to open any of these that we walk by. Oh, what's that there? Not really sure which way that was exactly, but do my best. Thank you.
telling me. Because we have BMO. Jump into that pirate ship, but I guess not. Ugh, I just want to get to the boat. I thought it was showing us a way, a shortcut way to get to the boat. Two of them are pretty strong, so... Yes, please. I think I entered this place that is too strong for me. Okay, let's get out of here. Yeah, who knows what's down there? Level 6? Oh no, I can't handle that. The last guys were level 7. How do I get back? Uh-oh. can fight level 4s, that's for sure. Stock up. Oh, I'm lucky. It's taking me somewhere else. I don't know. I'm gonna get out of here. Oh, I'm gonna need Jake for this. And we are going to heal everybody. Back up there though. Alright, we're gonna have to find a way. Oh, this is getting very frustrating. For the third attempt of trying to get out of here. See, why do I want to go up the castle? I don't want to go up the castle. It's going to get me even closer to where nowhere I want to be. No. This video might be short. I am getting quite frustrated for no reason. The banana guards either, like, Why are they forcing this on me? Try and take him on, I guess. I think we're going to be able to do this, but let's give it the best try. We're going to start with the level 7. Take them out as quickly as possible. Bananas respond badly to cold, so that worked perfectly. Same to Jake as well. He's gonna have frozen ability. Kidding. Okay, let's bring him back. supposed to. Decoys. There, he got frozen too. Good. That's what I was hoping for. Marceline can keep chipping away. Oh no. He's not blocking now. That's the important part. Build up some energy here. There we go. Can't get away from these. That did much better than I expected. Perfect. Finish him. Oh, so close. There we go. Everyone needs some help, so I'll use one of these. This is looking positive, so I am happy that this is happening. This game is challenging. They expect you to do a lot of grinding when it comes to getting a lot of levels up and everything. But there's not a whole lot of villain, like there's not a whole lot of bad guys only out in like the forest, for instance. No way. This when the hero performs a bit. Perfect. Excellent. Ben can use some moral health there. My accuracy is up to the fullest. Like, come on. Oh, boy. I thought so. It's gonna start being a little cheap, but I'm gonna show it. Use a boss. Excellent. And stay down. Give that to Marceline. Cyclone. Perfect. Perfect. he just came back to life. Why would he get to go again? Wow, this game really likes to be cheap, eh? Alright. Fine with me. Dance party time. Jake's flipping out. Okay. Let's get BMO to use heal for everybody. What a very cheap, cheap game. Wow. I think I remember why I stopped playing. Maybe Jinx will work. I'm gonna do the same then, I'm just gonna keep blocking. That unless I have to. Oh, he does a decent amount of damage. Not bad. And now... there's one positive. Decent amount of damage. Okay, this is just getting ridiculous now. You know what? Then I'm not attacking. I'm not wasting my energy. Waste my energy. Block it out. Cool, I'm glad I was blocking. Why was he able to attack twice? You all just saw that, right? Like, he was able to attack twice. Oh, look at that. You're both not blocking. That's surprising. Of course, it doesn't actually do what it's supposed to. Oh my gosh, wow. I am not impressed with this game right now. Was my last health. But you don't even get frozen. Okay. Turn to your blocking. This will work. Like, are you kidding me? No, hit the guy I picked. Celebrate until I actually know they're all dead, because for all I know he's gonna bring them back in a second. So I'm sorry about all this, guys. This is ridiculous. I honestly can't believe how cheap this game is being. Just gonna do that. Thank God for these batteries that I have. I'm just gonna keep attacking with full attacks. Watch, the way that I'm trying to get is not even the way I'm supposed to go. Let's see. Yeah, just attack him. Okay. See, I feel like he's just trying to go against me now. So let's see. They must have ran out of revival, but they just keep having potions left, right, and center. Yeah, there's a reason why game developers don't do that in a lot of games, because for one, it's unrealistic, and two, it would keep the player continually playing. I think this battle has been about 15 minutes so far. No, the strongest one, thank you. Oh, well, that's a good thing. Is he missing all of these? Like, I'm really at a loss right now. Finally, thank you. Yeah, I would hope so. That was honestly absolutely ridiculous and uncalled for. And
I can't even go over this way. Honestly, this is... JK Google. Oh, no way. That just happened. Bam. No idea if this is going to get me anywhere to where I need to be, but it's better than down there. So I take that back. That might not be the end. Facing anyone at all. Oh, finally. That should not have to be that hard. This is supposed to be like a young teenagers play this game, like. Cool, I have a lot of money. Actually, if I am going to continue this, we are going to boost the characters as high as they can go. And we got a lot of money from that last battle we were in, so we are definitely going to be doing that right now. Boosted. Alright, we're gonna board the ship. So thank you guys for this enjoying this very frustrating episode of Adventure Time. We did not get very far. We only went into the Candy Kingdom and stayed there for a little bit. Wow, that is annoying. Okay, cool. There we go. And so anyways... There we go. So thank you all for watching, and please stay tuned for my next video, which will be a roleplay video, and it will involve some hand noises. I'm sorry when I was getting a little frustrated there. I wasn't doing as many hand sounds. My brain just kind of focused on the one task at hand. But anyways, thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you guys.